troop at the intelligence base. We want to send a message to the FBI that there is a Russian spy on the loose in America. We are in the suburban military base in Cedar Falls, Iowa. And he's wearing a gray hat, and a gray shirt. It looks kind of like this. Now, we have no idea where he is. And so we're sending this message to you to make a full-on track. Because we cannot find him. We've been trying for a long time. What the heck? Ice? We really don't know where he is at all. We really don't know. So we're just sending this message to help you. And we hope that this helps you do this. What the heck? Okay, so that's the end of the message. I hope this gives you enough information. And that. Oh. Wait, we have some more messages to send also. Okay. Well, he's actually a really skilled assassin. He's been killing a lot of our men. And we really don't know what to do. So, this is just really bad. Okay. So we're gonna end the video right now. And that is our message to you, FBI. That is pretty much it. We're gonna have another person coming to help. And that's it for me.
I'm part of the USA forces. I'm killing all USA. I'm undercover. Because we're gonna party like no other. When we get all these people dead, we're gonna kill them so hard that like not even me can say congratulations. I mean, like, what the heck? So, I hope you like my dirty bit. Oh, no!